we are growing some lettuces. I'm not sure if we'll put that in our smoothie. So anyway, I've got it set up for you today. So we're gonna make a smoothie. The main ingredient is gonna be fresh fruit, and then we're using frozen fruit because it's still kind of off season, and we don't live in a climate that can grow mangoes, not that I know of. So we're using frozen mangoes and frozen strawberries for now because it's not really time, the summer and the late spring.